Hi everyone, happy Earth Day! Today I'm going to show you how to make this simple craft using shaving cream and paint. I hope you enjoy! Okay, so now once your paper has dried, you can cut it into whatever shape you want. So do a heart. There we go. You can also punch a hole into it and put a string, and then you can hang it up. Thanks for watching.